CQL stands for Confluence Query Language and allows you to use advanced search functions. Confluence doesn't natively provide an interface for users to use CQL. So Adaptavist ScriptRunner plugin provides access to these functions through a CQL search option. If you use a Confluence instance with ScriptRunner installed on it, you'll be able to use CQL in your advanced searches. This feature allows you to be more specific, which can lead to better and more useful search results. Additionally, if you're a space administrator and have been given permission to use the advanced space functionality that comes with ScriptRunner, then you'll be able to use CQL in some of the built-in scripts. To access advanced searches that use CQL, click the spyglass in the search bar at the top of the page. Select Advanced Search. Click the Switch to CQL Search link. And now you'll be able to enter CQL in the search bar. Before you begin typing out your CQL query, it is important to know a few things. First, despite being advanced, the CQL search uses basic Confluence search syntax, which includes using the following. Quotation marks for exact matches. Asterisks for wildcard characters. Operators like equal signs or greater than. And keywords like and or. The most important ones to remember will likely be using operators to combine search terms. But to view more Confluence search syntax capabilities, read the Atlassian support documentation. In addition to the basic Confluence search syntax, it's also important to know that ScriptRunner CQL search provides access to functions that are not available in Confluence's normal advanced or basic search. This means you can search by specifics like labels or favorite spaces. Let's review an example of building a CQL query with Gustavo from Great Adventure. He needs to write a CQL query to find all pages with the label profiles within his favorited spaces because he follows multiple support team spaces. Then he wants to see only the pages that were last modified before the start of the year. To help with this, Gustavo uses the Atlassian's CQL function reference documentation. He starts the query with the space field and function for favorite spaces. To use this function, Gustavo must use the operator in. So type space in favorite spaces. Since there are three parts to this query, type and in all capital letters. Next, add the part for narrowing down the search by label. Add the field reference label and an equal sign. Then add the label. In this case, it's profiles. Together, this part of the query should read label equals profiles. Add the final and. The next part needs to specify that the results should only show pages that were modified before the start of this year. Type last modified and a less than sign. Next, add the start of year function. Using the less than symbol shows only content modified before the start of the year. The ability to use CQL in your Confluence searches is an invaluable tool for making your search more specific and accurate. With added functions, you'll be able to include more in your searches. For additional help with functions and how to use them, please refer to Atlassian's Advanced Searching with CQL documentation.